This is the Madden-Julian Oscillation, or as we like to call him, MOJO. He can have a big influence on Australia's weather and climate, especially during the warmest months of the year. MOJO runs eastward, moving a pulse of cloud and rainfall close to the equator, and travels around the Earth every 30 to 60 days. MOJO sends a wave of weather across the Indian Ocean, which can create cyclones and bring widespread rain events through parts of Australia. Scientists track these rain-making waves, providing updates on the intensity and timing of the next wave. MOJO mainly affects northern Australia, but can influence rain events further south, especially if one of MOJO's moisture waves feeds into a timely weather event down south. MOJO's behaviour is often unpredictable, with periods of moderate to strong activity followed by periods of little or no activity. But this dog is well worth keeping an eye on.